form of happiness. It's quite neutral because it is safe, living being is both eternal and joyful. However, in the present conditioned state of life, it is engaged in a struggle which brings birth and death. Therefore, it is neither happiness nor immortality.
Struggle is occurring birth and death. Therefore, he has pain, neither happiness.